This one brings us back and it brings us out. It's called How to Explain.
When a room becomes an altar and my beast of mass exists, it flies with music from my lips and steals a kiss, blows an atom to the mist. Where castles stand on cliffs and cobbled streets, they wind and drift. I'm ultimate and separate shift. This place where skies are low and birds are big. We went to sleep in day and woke again the same day. We have learned to cheat the time and find the hours that the clocks cannot define. Oh, as I looked up from that stage, I felt the thing that had been made. How it raged, how it raged. I say music is the language of our soul. Always knows what is in store, and what is more, the thing that sings us is the thing that makes us roar. I felt that beast kiss on my neck. We clapped our hands and heard them spread. There was a trumpet and a call. A pack of Spaniards scream for more. Oh, music is the language of a soul. Music is the language of a soul. Music is the language of a soul. Music is the language of a soul.
Blessing, eh? To be able to do this. Now we're celebrating on Bunurong country today, and I'd like to pay my respects to the elders and ancestors. And I'd also like to give my encouragement and hope for the future leaders, the young people. And also there's a tent over there. It's Children's Ground, this festival, and our band is supporting that organization. They're fantastic. Just check them out. It's an Indigenous-led group who are supporting children all the way through. And I think there's a QR code on the screen. And just check it out and see what you think, eh?